Here we go then, with this week's Friday finisher. Keeping things fairly simple with three moves, working on an 18, 12, 6 rep scheme, and there's just three exercises. We're going to repeat it round for 10 rounds, for time, hence time with a stopwatch, and then come back in a few weeks and see if there's any improvement in terms of the time, whether that be because of better technique or that being that bit fitter, I've been able to push through that much more with this particular workout. So, warming up, little job on the spot, just getting things moving. I'm going to bring the knees up a little bit more. Switching it out, jumping jacks. And then back and forth, why not? To the jog. And bringing that down then, mobilizing next, head forward and back, stretching off the neck and the traps. Then side to side. Shoulders back. Then roll forward. Make sure we've got a comfortable stance. We rotate it from the hips as we go through, just a little bit further up onto the toe. That nice rotation round. Couple more. There, we're going to take it down to the hips and knees up and down. More and then slightly wider squat stance and drop it down into a nice squat stretch. Really let it sink down, so stretch right around the quads, glutes, all the lower body in that nice position there. Really good. We bring it back up and jogging again, heart rate just coming back up, ready to go. Punch it out to the front. Up to the top, front again, and ready to go. So three moves, squat jacks, drop it down, 18 of these, touching the floor or very close to the floor each time. Then to go to 12 reverse lunges, that's 12 in total, 6 each side. Then we're going to go to 6 burpees. All the way down to the ground, or you can go for the top version. So either test the floor or stay up on the arms, and you can swap between those two variations as we go through, depending on how intense, how that is feeling. And what we're aiming to do is a total of 10 rounds continuously. So we're going to have to pace ourselves through, push through when we can in terms of speed, and ease it back in between. Good place to ease back is actually on the reverse lunges. They're that bit steadier, good recovery time. Take breaks as you need, either after a movement or within a movement set. I'm going to have got a little notepad to write down, just make a little mark each time I've done a round to make sure
I do the 10, as in get to the 10 and don't keep on going afterwards as well. So you're going to start a stopwatch, you can start your own timer, follow through at your own pace, and then at the other end, rest, recover, and do stretches as well, which I'll add on to the YouTube version of this video. Here we go then. You press start and then into the plank jacks. The squat jacks. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Double tapped. We're off. Take breaks when you need, just keep working around. Per round at the moment, so even if that drops off, aim to do this in around about 15 minutes. Talking, not counting, two more of those lunges, six burpees. Here we go.
obviously leg heavy. We're conditioning now. Done. Here we go. Just keep working through. Keep resting as you need. I'm going to test the floor. You can stay up, top of your arms if you want. Six. Go soft. Six rounds done. 1 minute 20 per round. Cruise along. Seven rounds done then, 3 to go. Hey. to go. Done. One to go. If under 13 now. Stretching off out to the front. Nice upper back stretch. Then hands round, chest up, elbows back. Nice chest, front of the shoulders, delt stretch. Lifting everything up nice and tall, really good posture. Then arm across. Bring that round, tucking it in, stretching round the shoulder. And round to the other side. To our body then. Small step forward, reaching down towards the toe. If you can reach it, just reaching down. So now stretch down the hamstrings and the calves and back of the legs. spare hand, spare weight on the opposite knee. Then swap it around. Nice squat stance, nice width, stretch it right down again, letting our body weight just drop down, and this time a little bit of tension out onto the knees so we can get the adductors on the inside of the leg stretched right round into the glutes as well. Great work.